Selena Gomez is staying away from alcohol following her stint in rehab. The Back to You hitmaker, who has spoken publicly about her mental health issues including anxiety and depression in the past, spent 2 weeks at the Prive Swiss rehab facility in Connecticut in January in order to tackle her personal demons, and she's since decided that booze will just create a setback for her physical health. The 25-year-old singer, therefore, threw a party last week for one of her friend's birthdays at her home in California and banned everyone from bringing alcohol. A source told the New York Post newspaper's Page 6 column, alcohol was not at the party. Selena is really focusing on her health. Selena's decision to focus on her health and well-being comes less than a year after she was forced to undergo a kidney transplant due to her battle with lupus disease. After her life-saving operation, her ex-boyfriend Justin Bieber, whom she's been on and off with for 5 years, reached out to her and they've since rekindled their love. And, although the 24-year-old singer has had his fair share of issues in the past, he's doing everything he can to support Selena so that she makes a full recovery. The sorry hitmaker even whisked her off on a romantic getaway to Laguna Beach in February, just weeks after she left rehab, so that she could rest in peace. A source said at the time, it was one of her first nights out in public since rehab. They were seated away from all the action outside by the pool for privacy. They seemed very sweet together, cozying up and canoodling. He was being very tender and attentive. A sweet, supportive boyfriend.